Here's another fascinating fact for you.
This is as good a place as any for base camp.
This is a game trail, Mr. Ludlow. If you want me to run your little camping trip, I'm in charge.
Okay.
Okay!
Dieter, get into the outrigger. You're closing in on her.
The one with the big red horn, the pompadour.
Simply put, InGen is seeking limited partners to defray some of our expansion costs. You don't bring people halfway around the world to visit a zoo. You bring the zoo to them. Mr. Hammond knew this before he ever dreamt of an island. He began construction on an amphitheater. San Diego is the perfect site. It could be completed and ready to receive visitors in less than a month.
We're taking these animals out of here. They're back to the mainland.
I think I should tell you guys. Hammond told me these people might show up. He did send a backup plan.
What backup plan?
Me?
Still woozy? How much sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought it was a stegosaurus. My depth perception is terrible. Who are you?
They can't be here. Get them! Down there!
Someone's let the pachycephalosaurus out!
Thank you. Uh-oh. Trouble's brewing.
What the? There shouldn't be anyone else on the island. Capture them!
Seriously, learn their names, man!
Tell you about some of the attractions we have in store for the park. For a start, we'll have a Pachycephalosaurus petting zoo. Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of headbutting anything that moves. But the same is true of goats, and everyone seems okay with them. Another plan is to use brachiosauruses as slimes, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in every thousand, which is well within our safety margins. A particularly profitable money spinner will be the Triceratops ring toss, a variant of the fairground mainstay with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops of removing target. I'd wager that one will bring in quite the pretty penny. One might say it'd be up and running.
He's got a broken leg. Let's get in the car before they hear us.
Are you out of your mind?
Shh,
do you have
voice.
Any idea what that is?
Come on, open the door.
You're nuts.
Where are you going, Dad?
Mommy's very angry.
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Hang on to something! Hang on to something!
Three double cheeseburgers with everything. No onions on mine.
I don't know if we'll turn it over.
Oh.
Increase your rate of climb.
Our communication equipment's been destroyed.
We're
stuck here, ladies and gentlemen, and stuck together thanks to you people.
At least we came prepared. There's a communication center here in the old operations building. If we can get here, we can send a radio call for the airlift.